The Office of the Secretary of Defense has released new mask guidelines, and we have them right here for you in this week's News You Can Use. Hello, everyone. I'm Lene Burns. If you're on a military installation, you must wear a mask at all times. Here are the only exceptions. If you're alone in an office with floor-to-ceiling walls and your door is closed. When eating or drinking while still maintaining proper social distancing per CDC guidelines. Or when you have to lower your mask for identification or security purposes, or to reasonably accommodate a person with a disability. Acceptable masks are non-medical, disposable masks, or made with breathable or tightly woven fabric, 2 to 3 layers, or have an inner filter pocket. They must fit snugly around your nose and chin and have minimal gaps on the sides of your face. Masks must still be worn at all times inside fitness centers, even when doing cardio. For more My Navy HR news you can use, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.